Pulls it on the baseline, down inside to Troy for a layup and a score. Across the key, throws it outside to Zeislav. Three on the way, good! Breaks the pressure, down the floor to Robert Johnson in the corner to Troy. Baseline, throws it into Collins, scoops it up and got the roll. Zeislav who weaves it back out to Blackman. He can't penetrate, gives to Troy, then back to James for a three, and he hit it. Racing back up the floor, Collins finds Thomas Bryant down low, feeds Troy Williams for a dunk. What a play by Troy Williams. His athleticism comes into play again. Blackman gives to Yogi. He'll take it down into the lane. Kicks out the corner to Robert. His three on the way. Good. Down low. Tries to work his way to the basket. Puts it up and scores. Nice reverse layup there by Thomas Bryant. That's his left, and James Blackman steals the ball. Drives it all the way and dunks it. Jim gives it off to Troy Williams. Seven on the shot clock. Troy drives it down to the baseline. Forces a shot up and scores. And the foul call, Yogi drives inside, nice feed to Thomas, and he dunks it. Thomas Bryant with his 12th point of the ball game. 78-50, rebound batted out, picked up by Hartman, off to Yogi Ferrell, into Thomas, and he slams it home. Nice alley-oop play. 14 points for Thomas. He kicks out to Blackman for another three, and he hit it. James now with 24 first half points to move, and then James Blackman picks his pocket. James dumps it off to Troy, and he will slam it with two hands. Troy Williams gets his 7th point, has it stripped away. Blackman comes up with it. James down the floor to Robert, back to James. James throws it up inside and scores the basket and draws the foul. Yogi down in a hurry on an alley-oop to Troy Williams. Troy Williams scores his first 2 points of the game. And outside, throws to James Blackman, who just returned. Blackman drives down low and dunks it. James Blackman Jr. knocks in his 28th point of the afternoon. The rebound is taken out of by Indiana. Thomas O'Hoogie and Anobis. He will slam dunk it. He saw the opening. He went right to the hole. Picks up his 4th point of the game. He throws it out to Yogi. Pitch is left to Troy. Down inside. Thomas to go. Great sharing of the basketball there. Slam.
it down to Bryant. They double team him.
Shot clock down to 10. Hartman from the corner for three, knocks it down.
Hartman's a guy who's used to playing starters minutes. He plays half the game anyway.
From the other side, Hartman from the corner, knocks it down. Hartman out with a knee injury. Has a nice up and under move by, has just struggled early. Hartman spotting up and knocking down it.
That, as well as I've taken a look at their schedule.
Has the steal out of the timeout and the two.
But a lot of it had to do with the Samford defense in that amoeba, and he could not decode it. Here's the drive, and look at that's not his game, even though he was good from outside against Northwestern. Great pass inside, and it goes to Ananobi.
He's done a good job since he's been in the game.
Knock that one in. Robert Johnson, a bomb, and he hit it. Tries to penetrate on a give and go into Thomas, and he slams it home. Saw that coming. 4 points for Bryant, and Robert Johnson again.
Harbin
dribbles it inside, then throws it outside to Troy. He fakes, he fires from three, land, and hit it. Tries to penetrate down low, puts it up, blocked away, picked up by OG, and he puts it up, scores, and a foul. OG Ananobi gives it away to Yogi Ferrell. Now Dunson. Oh, and all that. Great assist, and Ananobi with his fifth point of the game. And that gets Thad Mata to call a timeout. Nice back right, down nice pass inside, and OG Ananobi steals the basketball. Detroit waves the other way, scoops it up and in! Yogi tries to penetrate, can't, gives Detroit down the baseline, puts it up, reverse layup, goal! And OG Ananobi again comes up with an incredible dunk. OG, he'll let it fly, he'll miss. Colin Hartman presses the rebound, and then Yogi Robert Johnson dumps it into Thomas, who dumps it. Wow, what a play that was. 15 points for Thomas Bryant. That's a kick to the leg, kicks it to Thomas, and he dumps it. And a foul. Thomas Bryant. Yogi on the right wing, he throws it out the flank, top of the key, he'll let go of three, and hit it! Harold to the right wing. Makes it low. Dumps it in. The beautiful pass to Max Bielfeld. A no-look.
The Lewis, who had 545. Let's hear it, Hoosier fans, for Kevin Yogi Ferrell.
And he will dunk it. Yes! Reverse dunk by OG Anunoby. His fourth point of the game. And Indiana. It comes off to DJ Williams. He lost the handle, and OG's got another steal. The Robert Johnson for an easy two-hand slam. Robert Johnson knocks down his 13th point of the game. Robert Johnson drives left, pulls up from 16 feet, misses the shot, and it's slammed by Jackson Thorpe. Left side pass to Harrison Nego for three. Yeah! And into Plant. Thomas turns and faces Zola, down low, puts it up,
got it.
Throws it up, gives to Yogi, back in Detroit, dumps it off to Bryant for a two-hand slam. And Indiana's on a roll, and Doug Collins has got a call time. Collins drives the baseline, throws it outside to Yogi for a three, and he hits. Gibbs drives the baseline, kicks it back inside, and OG Anunoby slams it home and gets left side to Yogi. He fakes, penetrates, pulls up, fires a step back three, and back off to Juwan, now left to Yogi for another three try, and he hit it. Yogi Ferrell has his 10th. Now here's Yogi to the right. Dumps it inside to Troy down low, and he nice for Yogi Long in the baseline. He brings it back down the floor. Fires to Troy, alley-oop, up and in. First shot here, and he better get rid of it. He finally forces it up, and it went in. puts it up, score! Then off to OG, to Nick in the corner for three, yeah! G in the corner, he drives inside, spin move, down low, reverse layup is gone! Bell with a rebound. Finds Johnson, the Knicks eyes ball back in and fires, and has it in and tips the Knicks out to Connor Hartman for a three, and he had it! Left wing lobs into Bryant, turns around, clears it out to Robert, he'll fire a tray, and he will hit! Yogi. Yogi throws it out to Robert, three-pointer on the way, got it! Spin move, puts it inside to Thomas, he lays it up and in. Now loaded to Harrison Diego, brings it back to the wing and fires a little jump shot, and hits! Inside the field, fell down low, puts it in the left hand hook, and he hit it! Max Fieldbell with a big bucket. Over back in to Colin Hartman, drives inside, lays it up and scores. Right, nice feed to Fieldbell. Now Molly Beck got the jumper from there. He puts it up, he scores, and a foul. What a play by Williams. And the corner of the open three. Outside that drives down low to Troy. He slams it home. Right over Isaac Hodge. And Troy Williams. Morgan gives it to Yogi, who takes it inside, kicks it back to Juwan. Now Juwan turns around and clears to Yogi for a three. Yes! On Hartman, throws it back outside, threw it away. Yogi picks it up. Yogi slows, lets go a three. Yes! Yogi fouled. Troy turns around, fires up a long one, and hits! Outside to Edwards, thrown away. Troy Williams steals it, takes it inside, and he slams it with the left hand. Another timeout by Purdue. He slides it out front, knocked away by Bryant, picked up by Nego to Troy Williams, takes it in, lays it up, and scores. In circles, he takes it right to Thomas Bryant. He'll let go a long one and hit it. Thomas Bryant buries a three. Kicks it up to Troy. He tries to penetrate. Kicks out the OG for a three look. And he hit it. The dribble to the right. Gives it off to Bielfeld. He'll pump up a tray and hit it. Get it into Max Bielfeld. He turns on Hammonds. Takes it across the lane. Spin move. Tries to force one up and hits it. Max Bielfeld's his fifth point of the game. And Indiana's got a 12-point lead. And a foul on A.J. Hammonds. He knocked down Bielfeld. Johnson, back off the Nick of the right corner, down low to OG, who slams it home! Bryant throws it out to Harrison, to Max Bielfeld for a three. Oh, he hits! Max Bielfeld! Robert Johnson for a long three, hits! Throws it outside to Troy, Bielfeld's back in, here's Troy with a jump shot, good! Troy throws it outside to Max, here goes to Robert Johnson, long three, oh, he hits! He pulls it, drives it back inside, forces it up, and got the roll!
Look at Thomas Bryant right now. He is carving out some space right there. That's exactly right now. They're really trying to establish themselves. Look at Colin Hartman right there. He's working at it. Bryant can shoot this now.
And he does. Officiating group getting that one right. The fresh 30 for the Hoosiers. find good shots. Zizlov. Clifty.
Has only one offensive rebound tonight and no second chance points. Another three on the way and another three. The story, you said make or miss game several times tonight, Dan, and Viz. Once again,
look at the team points tonight. He's made the team much better. They play with an energy that people really enjoy.
Nobody started four games than Yogi Ferrell for Indiana, and here he comes on the break. Zizlov lets a flyby go, and a three drop. Characteristic turnover, so it was something that Crane and his staff talked to the Hoosiers about today as finishing.
To me, their improvement throughout the course of the season has been remarkable. And I think it all starts with the ball moving a little bit.
Good defense by Zizlov.
Yeah, Zizlov was underneath and Mike Woodbury didn't really know how to handle it. Didn't just go up. Nice pass.
Nobody. In the first half of the first meeting, offensive rebounder. Hartman finds the cutting Zizlov. Who finds Williams? Stay in there, and that time Zizlov beat everybody. Yogi step back, Jack, triple!
But it's pick your poison with this Indiana team. They're such good shooters.
No doubt.
Gosh, I'd be afraid to play with Yogi and Zizlov. They kill you at zone.
I agree, but you have to again. Play by Zizlov. Zizlov read what had been happening. Great play.
Farrell goes after him.
Yogi Farrell, will he take the big shot? Bryant is trying to post. It's Yogi. It's three. Got him all!
Out to Bryant, makes the three, dribbles a couple, lets it go, a three and a half! The floor for Indiana, dumps it into Bryant, Thomas down low, kicks out to Collin for a three and a half! To the lane, throws it out to Yogi, Yogi now throws it back to Nick, long three-pointer, good! Nico hands down low to OG, and he stuffs it home. OG Anunoby, his first 2 points of the game. Troy pulls up, let's go a long one. Hits! Troy Williams bombs one in at halftime. Troy the other way, and he's fouled. Troy Williams now, who is five down, five free throws, and a field goal here. Troy down the floor. Inside he goes, puts it up. And on court, they break the pressure to Nick for three. Yes! Nick Zizlov. Seconds left, drives it right to the baseline. He's cut off, then spits it inside and somehow gets underneath and throws it outside, tipped away, and Zizlov steals it. Down the floor to Juwan Morgan. Takes it inside, scoops it up, scores! What a play by Nick Zizlov. What a play. Off to Yogi. Down he goes into the lane, kicks out the Nick. Three-point shot is no good. OG there for the rebound, Beth.
A little fatigued. Meanwhile, Iowa State had a couple of days off.
Look at Bryant.
Well, you might say we look at that up of the tournament. The last one will actually be a tomorrow game, a Spokane-Washington matchup. As you got a basket inside.
Penetration, the ability of the guards. This time, Johnson to get in the lane. A nice little dive to the rim.
Right by Anunoby.
Hold on.
Oh, 360.
He's showing off for you, coach.
A little wrinkle. Oh, gee, say it isn't so. Grant Hill in his finest. Play that passing lane. How about this kid? Under-recruited. Oh, loved with open arms.
Two fouls. And he gets it on this end.
Followed up by Williams.
To the team success.
That last jumper with Robertson's first attempt of the game, and Bryant is set.
Yes,
he did. When they beat Georgia.
Oh, goodness. Look at this. He
here he is.
He posts up.
Gets an assist.
Woo-hoo. fill it up.
And he hit that shot a couple of times in the win over the Seawolves on Friday night. Oh, look at that shot. Oh!
Firstly, offensively, Bielko gives him a different look. A guy who can space. Oh! Imitation, help defense, multiple efforts.
Bielko. Ananobi! Mark without a starting center. Bryant got hit two quick fouls. There's Williams again, and this time he's on the floor in the meantime. 10. That's Williams. Oh, Ananobi! There's Williams taking it to the hole for the lead.
What do you get on that right hand? The open floor opportunity, Grant.
Zaslav, when he's open, he can knock it in. Indiana field
challenges everybody.
Murray is 1-for-6 from three. It's Williams. Cross. Take it off. And
they do.
A lot of people don't realize that. Nice. Underneath Bryant, and he's fouled. The basket counts.
Ananobi.
And Williams finds Ananobi. Three-pointer, yes! Still driving.
Nice. Bryant.
Down it goes.
Bryant with
the rebound. Zaislav kicks it to Farrell on the take. Farrell finds his man. Bryant with a throwdown. Two-handed jam for the big freshman from
to go tonight. The other injuries are Robert Johnson. We haven't seen him yet. Looking for someone. Huckman lines it up. He's hit one already. Jackson rips down the board. Farrell takes away. Actually, it was Troy Williams who got a piece of it. Wow! Bill pops across, trying to get Williams gone. Back to back. You bet.
B.A., did you see that?
Man.
I mean, I thought for sure Yogi had an easy.
And the answer.